Hey, it's Benson Nuzzi, and today we're going to be doing a quick fingerboard tip on how to kickflip. At this point, you have your ollies down, maybe some shove-its, and your board might be starting to flip. So now it's time to nail that kickflip. But before you start landing these, let's go over a few things. Most important is going to be finger placement. If you know how to kickflip on a skateboard, this actually might help you. So let's get into the finger placement. It's going to be similar to the ollie, but what we're trying to do is flick our finger on the corner of the board to make it flick. If you did not know what a kickflip is, that's what it is. I like to use my pointer finger right underneath the bolts and my middle fingers on the tail. A little bit more over the board, it will flip a little bit slower, but if you do flick it harder, it'll balance out. Or you can put your finger here. I mean, it's really up to you. You're going to have to play with it. Everybody does kickflip differently. So maybe you have tried to do a kickflip and you do get a little bit of a varial kickflip spin. This is kind of where the kickflip is different than the ollie. And kind of the reason is because your wrist is not flicking in towards you. Once you kind of fool around with the finger placement, your wrist is kind of going to do this action in. And that's kind of the biggest secret to the kickflip. When you flick your finger out and your wrist towards you, that's how you're straightening your kickflip out. Another good way to practice this is on your lap, so you can use your thigh and you can actually get leverage and being able to kickflip and pop and flip that way. This is a great way to figure out your finger placement and just to get used to flipping the board around. I don't know, it's a lot of fun too. Hopefully a few of these techniques helped you perfect your kickflips. I know they are hard to do, so keep practicing and don't give up on them. Comment, let me know if there's any other flip tricks you guys want to learn. Otherwise then, I'll see you guys next time.